Your Majesty, this is Sally Coe. Sally's in charge of our targeted lung health check screening program, where we're trying to diagnose cancers earlier, and the more cancers we diagnose earlier, the more patients we can cure. Sally, over to you.
Hi. Yeah, we just do lots of low-dose CT scans and check the health of the patient's lungs.
The trouble is to get enough people early.
Yeah. So we have to invite the GPs, give us the name or the details, and they get invited for the program. Yeah. It's a case of people want to come for the screening program. But lots of people...
With screening, diagnosing about 75% of lung cancers at a very early stage, whereas prior to screening, it was perhaps only 20%. And because of that stage shift, at a very early stage, we can cure many more patients. So,
four for the summit, and now two for the targeted lung.
And are these the latest?
Yeah, we've got the latest, and one in Finchley Memorial.
It's the throughput of patients through the study, and that will help us to detect more cancers earlier, which is what it's all about. Yeah.
But there's much more positive news.
Oh, very much so.
That we used to.
Quite right. That's not sure.